So tell me how this feels.
Today's a good day. You know that many things have happened. It's a historical moment. You know that for the last several days, for more than a week, we have been negotiating the move of the lighthouse, you know, to terms that were agreeable to all parties. And so that Sunday reached an agreement, Yurok Tribe, the Civic, Trinidad Civic Club, Trinidad Rancheria, as to where to store this lighthouse until that we can find a permanent home for it. The Yurok Tribe has agreed with the Civic Club in the Trinity and the city of Trinidad to help them to combine our resources to make sure that the lighthouse was put in a permanent place, and to combine our resources to make sure that that has, will happen.
What is your personal involvement as far as ancestors with the village, or personal history or family history?
I am the chairman of the Yurok Tribe. My job is to, as a government, is to look out to protect and preserve our way of life, our villages, which is Turay, the village of Turay, which is an ancient village. We've been here since a time of darkness. And this village came shortly thereafter. And so that this village itself is an ancient village, and that it was a very large village.
About how many people live here at its...
I don't know that. I don't have that number.
But probably hundreds?
I have not a clue, you know, how many people occupied this before European come here. It was a major village.
And for many, many years, hundreds or thousands?
Thousands of years.
Thousands of years.
Thousands of years, not hundreds, thousands. And so that our ancestry could be traced back right close to 10,000 years here. So it's the government's job, you know, to act on the request of the headman of the villages. We don't know the dictatorship. We don't know. Make decisions for the village. However, we do support the village, the request of the headman of the village when it comes to protecting our sacred sites, our village sites, our way of life.